The Lord also revealed that more terrorists and war criminals will be caught shortly.